Okay, Sunday morning, December 4th, about 3 minutes after 9 a.m. in Griffith, Indiana, and it is 52 degrees. You can see it, we're entirely overcast. I've got my umbrella with me, but I'm more concerned about it turning cold enough to snow because we've got a cold front coming in from the west. And not too doggone far away, it's 27 degrees, west of Chicago anyhow. So, I'm going to try and enjoy the 52 while it lasts. That is my weather share for today, Sunday, December 4th, 2011.